Cat and Venus. Once there lived a cat who used to hunt for mice in a village. The cat used to play from door to door for searching its prey. One day, the cat saw a handsome young man in a house. The cat fell in love with the handsome young man. Cat wanted to marry the handsome young man and entreated Venus to change her into a form of a woman. Venus consented to her request. And transformed her into a beautiful girl. So that the youth saw her and loved her, and took her home as his bride. The cat was very happy and thanked Venus for helping her. While the couple were living happily, a few days later, the Venus wished to know if the cat in her change of shape had also altered her habits of life. The Venus let down a mouse in her home. Saw the mouse and, forgetting her present condition, started up from the couch and pursued the mouse, wishing to eat it. The young man was surprised of such an act of his wife, while Venus was much disappointed and again caused her to return to her former shape. The moral of the story is, nature exceeds nurture.
For more entertainment, log on and subscribe to www.youtube.com/VenusKidsWorld.